pond, fishers and tortoises used to live together. And nearby that pond, there lived cranes. Cranes used to live by eating from pond. A tortoise, which lived in the pond, became friends with the two cranes.
Today my friends haven't arrived yet. What could have happened?
As the tortoise was waiting, the cranes came.
What happened to my friends? Today you guys came very late.
Nothing, buddy. I think the water will dry off in the pond in this summer.
Yes, my friend. If the water dries up, then we will have no food.
Really? Then what to do? If the water dries up, it's also difficult for me.
The three lost in thoughts.
Let's do one thing. Let's check if there is a lake somewhere nearby.
Oh yeah, let's do that.
The two cranes flew off in the search of lake.
It is already evening and cranes haven't returned yet. Have they found a lake or not?
As it was waiting for cranes, lost in thoughts, the cranes came at last.
At last you guys are back. I have been waiting for you guys from morning.
Congrats, my friend. We found a big lake in the next village. In that, there will be food for us in summer.
Thank God. Let us all shift to that lake. We can live without worry.
Agreeing to that, they plan to meet next day morning.
The cranes met the next day. Buddy, let's start our journey. Let's go to tortoise.
The tortoise was waiting for the cranes on the shore.
Oh, you guys are here. I was waiting for you guys. Let's go.
Yes, we can go. But you can't fly like us. How will you travel that far?
As those three started thinking about how to get there, then tortoise got an idea.
Then you guys do one thing. Take a stick. I will grab onto it in middle with my mouth. You guys grab the ends with your mouth and go for lake. We all can get there easily.
The cranes liked the idea and went in search for a stick. They got a stick.
Hey buddy, we got the stick. Come on, let's go.
Idea is good, but we should be very careful. If anyone speaks and open mouth, we will fall.
No way. I was the one who got the idea. I don't talk.
The crane and the tortoise, holding on to the stick, started flying for the other lake. As they were going, children were playing loud and cheerfully. Excited about what was happening, tortoise opened his mouth.
What's going on there? Why it is so loud?
As the tortoise opened its mouth, it fell down and died. The cranes, sadly with heavy heart, flew away.
we should focus on the work, else we will fail to achieve the work.
Hi, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon. Don't forget to share.